Hi, my name is Adam, and one of the things that I like to do is walk through neighborhoods, through the woods, through parks, and on mountains. I like to walk. So join me, and together, we'll take a step to see the world.
Haystack, and today we are at Cannon Beach on the coast of Oregon. That's Haystack Rock over there. Very famous. Well known anyway. If you see pictures of beaches from Oregon, that's probably what you're going to be seeing in the picture. And it is, actually, hold on, is that it over there? It might be over there. I don't know. Lots of rocks on the ground. I don't know if I'd be barefoot out here. But yeah. Lots of people, lots of doggos. Lots of kids. Lots of people wearing masks. Very nice. I almost came without one. I am fully inoculated now. Go me. Well, everyone else was getting their shots. But yeah. Thought we'd come out to the ocean today. Sure. Now, it's just at a stretch of ocean up a ways. And there's a whole lot of dead birds on the ground in it. And so, no, that wasn't great. But, yeah. Thought we'd come out here and look. Don't want to be surprised by any of these waves coming in. Looking kind of suspicious. Look at this. Some crab has had better days. Poor thing. Yep, over here too. Probably the same crab. Also, mussels, clams. It's honestly one of the reasons I don't really like beaches. There's just dead animals everywhere. It's kind of gross. And the air always smells way too salty for my taste. But, yeah, obviously my taste is not the beach. Let's try to get a good shot of this. Kind of cool. I like the sun on the water. That's neat. It's right in front of me. Of course, it would seem that way no matter where I went. Pretty sight. Yeah, Ruta's uncle used to live on the beach. So, it's possible we don't really come to the beach all that often. But, yeah. lots of people at. That's nice to see, I guess. Oh, that's cool. Somebody has set up a little bridge. Ain't that helpful? That's nice. Destination of mine. I've known a lot of people who come from Cannon Beach. I've known a lot of people who visited Cannon Beach. I know a lot of people who are in a lot of movies that have been filmed on Cannon Beach, but this is my first time here, and I've lived in Oregon all my life. But Oregon coasts are just coasts, so not really beaches. This is not sand like in Southern California. It's just, I don't know. Not a big fan of sand. Now, what really turned me off from swimming in the ocean when I was younger, I used to swim in the ocean when we go to the beach when we were on vacation, but one of the times I was swimming, and my legs got caught in some seaweed, and I thought I was gonna drown. And that was about it for me. I never really went back in very often. I wasn't interested in it anymore. A little scary. Scary times. Turn this into an actual video to watch. Who knows? My phone is about filled up and my computer's about filled up. So, I don't know if I really wanna. I just don't know. And again, I'm just not really a beach type of person. And it's fine. Wide open expanse is nice. The ocean's pretty. The rocks in the ocean are cool from here. Now, not all beaches in Oregon have that. I'll probably do something with this. It is nice. I hope I'm able to find the car. I don't know. Where'd the dog go? Dog. Splashing around in the waves. That's cute. Splash, splash, splash. Splash, splash, splash. Go, doggo! Very cute. Some of these houses along here are pretty neat. I like these, gotta be a hotel or something. And I have to say, the sand here is a lot harder than the sand in Newport, the beaches I go there, which is south from here, quite a ways. This is actually very easy to walk on compared to that. I don't know. It's all fine. Got bubbles. Or just doggo. Can't see, I got shoes on. Do I really want to walk across that? I don't know where this guy's going. Nasty. Ick. supposed to be a symbol of their love. It's cute. Very cute. Kid, doggo. Okay, so what's my plan? Walk into about where that rock is. Not out to the rock. I'd have to do some swimming to get out there. And I imagine the... imagine that's a pretty sharp rock on the feet. Anyway, I'll walk out there and I guess I'll turn around and go back. I don't know. Let's see if I got enough time. Looks like I do. Huh. I don't know what's going on with that. That's weird. I need a new memory card. I'm definitely running out of space on the one I have. So. Oh. pretty close. Yeah, pretty close. Oh my god. It's not me, I don't smoke. Fuck that race. Uh-huh. That's enough of that. There's my progress. Getting very close. Getting very, very close. How close can I get without actually getting in the water? I got my shoes on. I don't want to get them wet. Let's see. How close can I get to it without actually getting into the water? Obviously, the problem is the wave is just continuous. Oh my god. It just doesn't stop. It keeps coming. I mean, you'd think that big rock blocking the way would stop it, but no. No, it really doesn't. It really doesn't. Okay. How close can I get to this thing without actually getting into the water? Well, I don't like that. Back the hell off. What are you doing? You're coming right at me. You're not supposed to get stronger when I get closer to you. And you totally are. You're not cooperating. I don't like that. You gotta back off, dude. Back off. Back down. Look at this. Before it was way the hell up there, now it's all the way the hell up here. Okay, go back. Go back. Retreat. Yes, good, good. But not really, because it just keeps coming. See, that's upsetting, because it looked like I could actually get... That's the illusion, it looked like I could get close. Without getting overtaken by water. This is coming right up on me, and I'm backing up now. Backing up now. Whew. Okay. Well. Alright. Good. Hmm. They're backwater. Ah, fudge. Fudge, fudge, fudge. Time to go back. Where did I get onto this beach at? That's a good question. See, that's another thing. Beaches are so confusing when they're just stretched out. You know? When I used to bodyboard, you know, throw yourself in the wave and ride the wave back with nothing. I'd always be with my family when I was younger doing that. And sometime I'd end up like a mile and a half down the frickin' beach in California. Or maybe not a mile and a half. It seemed like a mile and a half. But yeah, so, whatever. So I've got a clear destination in mind to eventually leave this beach. That's about all I remember. Something about a Moe's Tavern. I don't know if I was watching The Simpsons. This dog's waiting for them to throw the ball. They're not doing it. But, yeah, somewhere down there. Let me go see what I can see, huh? All I know is that rocks way down there seemed a lot closer than they do now. Oh, go me. I'll find a way. Hopefully, while I still have memory to capture footage of it. Hopefully. We'll see. Oh, boy. Cannon Beach, first time ever here. I like these. The rocks are actually really cool. The spires. That's pretty neat. I mean, we've come a little ways from there now. We'll keep going. Keep going in this general direction. Get out of here. Doesn't look good. See a lot of people looking around for sand crabs in the sand. That's cool, I guess. Oh, wow. You know what? I recognize those buildings over there that I said looked like a hotel. I guess I have come a little ways. It's just, the waves are kind of hypnotic, you know? You don't realize how far you're gone. Yes. Seeing people walking around with a smile on their face, it's nice. It didn't used to mean so much before the year where everybody had to hide their face away from everyone. It's a great year for people who think they're not that attractive. They could hide and still go out in public. It's myself included. Are people nervous being around? I mean, you can put on a mask, you could be anyone, you could be doing anything. Fit in with everyone else. Huh. So there we go. It's just different. It's just different. I like the hair. I like the hair. I like the hair. Pretty. Okay. Having a good time. That's nice. Yeah. I walked a long way. I'm impressed. That's cool. Happy I was able to, I guess. Getting out and moving around is a good thing. On one way up, I was roasting one side of my body. On the way back, I'm roasting the other. It's like a full spectrum. Yeah. Oh, doggo! Oh, there's the seaweed, right. Yeah, I forgot about that. That is an Oregonian out there with their jeans on, just getting soaked by the water. That's a statement. We don't care about water in the Northwest. It's always hitting us. Through rain, through sweat, through the beach. We're always being pelted with water of some sort. Be it sweet or salty. Doggo. Yeah, I remember that. Thank you. Oh, it's a dog. Nice to see the doggos. There's the crossing. All right. One of the crossings. One across two of them. Very nice. Nice. Oh, boy. How far up was I, when I crossed this thing? I think I'm gonna do it here. Without getting too much water on my shoes. Don't want to get water on my shoes. There we go. Nice and clean. Alright. Yeah. Nice resort looking place. Really?